lot cleaner. A lot cleaner than it was, for sure. I don't hear the dirt bike anymore. Of course, it ain't running, or it's not running around, but I don't have to worry about somebody walking up on me anymore. I love it. It's great. Thank you very much, and I appreciate all your comments, too. 911 Green back at you.
I don't have, man. Oh, dude, them gates sound bodacious, bud. Yeah, your gates are prime time, without a mind. Yeah, I listened to that one. Well, I listened to a couple of them last night, and I said, God, dog, man. I ain't no way I sound that good in an average, ordinary radio. That one banded receive there, man, just makes me sound, wow. I mean, I was pretty blown away to hear the difference in the doggone video gates, the way you got it set up now to the way it was before. Definitely a big difference, man. That direct line right to the PC, good God, man. I mean, there is a humongous difference there, Brady.
Who's got it, you say?
Uh-oh. I think I fell out. Oh, nope, I didn't fall out. I know I'm still in there. Mustang's up in the house. Hey, God, dog, man, I'm really up in there. Look, I'm past the 9 dB mark out there. Oh, that ain't me. That ain't me. I'm getting my lips cut off down there. I'm getting my lips cut off by some locals down there. They got to pump it up to about 500 degrees to get me out of their radio or something. I don't know. But what's up with that? Audio Man Week Radio, Canton, Ohio, got down. Yeah, 10 Rod, on that, man. Yeah, it seems like someone down there, you know, it sounds like some local talking going on down there. Somewhere in between us, there's some local talking. And I guess they want to compete with the doggone conditions, man. I don't understand why they would want to do that. You know, they could always take it to another doggone frequency where it'd be clean, you know. But, yeah, some people like the competition talking locally. But when you got to turn on about, you know, 500 degrees to be able to talk locally, that's kind of ridiculous, no doubt in my mind. You know what I mean? Why you got to turn on 500 degrees to talk local? Good Lord, in 10 quarters. Hey, y'all. 913. Come on back in. Audio Man's on the mail.
That audio man, no doubt. Well, they know what they're up to, you know. They're doing what they're wanting to do.
Of course, I've been enough to even be able to form an opinion on what's going on.
But not today. Not so much. Just fogging it up a little bit. I guess that's what they're wanting to do. We'll just keep on talking. Ain't no biggie. Audio man, you're 913. I'll back out.
10 Rod on that, man. Sounding good over there, too. I believe I even heard you through Mustang's radio. Mustang playing it live up in the room right now. So I got it from both doggone ends, no doubt in my mind. Hey, 913. I got Mustang's playing it live up in Sam Talk, ain't no doubt. Oh, 913, come on in, the Football Hall of Fame, I got down.
10-4, yeah, 21-12 was waving at me. I was waving back at him there just for a second there, audio man. But yeah, you've got the talk show going on right now. I can prove it. I guess Mustang's proving it for you, too. But holy moly, sounded good down here in the pile, for sure.
Man, just absolutely.
Yeah, 410 Rod's on that, big brother, ain't no doubt. I heard that. Yeah, I'm listening to it. I can't believe I'm actually that loud down there. Lord have mercy. I'm getting lucky. I got my lucky shoes on. I think that's what it is. I got my lucky shoes on, and Mother Nature's just giving me a little push. She's a pushing me through, ain't no doubt. I can't believe my radio really sounds like that, though. That's crazy. Lord have mercy. All right, dear 913, let me slide to the side and kick back and let y'all do your McNasty thing. Tell everybody I said hello that can't hear me. You know, them people that are in between us, no doubt about it. Mr. 913, as Mustang Rolls the live show up in Zam Talk, your audio man got down. Ten rods on that, dear Mr. 913. Yes, shoot, I don't even need my receiver on my radio at this moment. You know what I mean? What it really boils down to is I really don't need to use a receiver on my radio right now, because all I got to do is listen to the doggone PC and bump it down. That is a mess, dude. Lord have mercy, audio man got down.
Chicken man, happy 4th to you. And that other gentleman, 519 or whatever it was, I'm sorry, I forgot your numbers already. 913, South Central Florida. I'll back out.
I went over that 5-minute mark on the video gate again. Doggone it.